Abandoned Sacred Beast, Episode 8, Songstress Asleep.
Tell them they have 3 months to wrap this up.
Yes, sir.
He's rather ruthless, especially as it's his son who's leading the extermination unit.
Now that the Incarnate Project has clearly failed, it's imperative that we unite the country under a new banner.
And that's why he's given the task to his own son?
He may well be using him as a political pawn. But he thinks his son will save the nation.
President Richard Withers. What a terrifying man.
Indeed.
Captain Claude?
When will the supply ships be arriving?
I believe in 4 to 5 days.
That's too long!
It's the best we can do. Our equipment is very specialized.
You can't rush someone, dude.
There are only a few supply routes we can use.
I'm sorry you got stuck helping me run all these errands. It's all right. I'm used to doing things like this. You know, I'm stronger than I look.
What she says.
Now that I think about it, you could pass for a girl from just about anywhere.
What does that mean?
You're making fun of me, aren't you, Liza?
Possibly.
It's a compliment. Better to look like a regular girl than a bloodthirsty murderer.
Touché.
I mean, you've got good bone structure. You might even grow up to be as beautiful as me someday.
I saw him with big bosom problems.
Liza! You'll have to work hard, though.
I don't think she's gonna get that, though.
Big bosom. Back to our camp.
Sherry wastes a lot of blonde characters in anime. I just noticed that. That song. Beautiful in her glass.
He can find his way back home.
Don't move.
Whoops.
You need to get out of here. And forget everything you just saw.
Hell,
stop. Please don't, Charles. Put the gun down.
But Triss, why were you singing? Do you want the townspeople to hear you?
She misses the folks hearing her song.
Look, my father's name was John William Bancroft.
He's
yes,
dead.
I was with him at the end. I see.
I'm sorry for what happened earlier. Forgive me for scaring you like that. The government is intent on hunting down all the incarnates.
Every last one, then.
The way to keep her safe is to make sure that no one ever finds out she's here.
Alone, here's a song.
The government's put a bounty on her. There's a cash reward for her whereabouts.
Oh, no.
Be it dead or alive.
It's true. And the townspeople are scared about what might happen. Wounds from the war still haven't healed, and everyone's nervous that another war could break out at any second.
Harsh.
And that's why her presence here must remain a secret.
Are you two?
I run one of the bars in the center of town, and Triss was the main singer there.
A singer? I've never met a professional singer. I guess it's no wonder your voice is so lovely. That's all in the past.
Water in the bridge.
It was my whole life. I would sing my songs on a dazzling stage in front of
flashback.
A huge crowd. No matter how sad someone felt, they would smile when they heard me sing. I was so proud. That was where I belonged.
On the stage until the war started. It stopped coming.
The war happened. And everything changed.
Yeah.
All of the townspeople were living in fear of an unknown tomorrow. They were desperate just to get through each day. My songs weren't needed anymore.
Ouch.
Then one day, I was told that I had a special power. An ability so powerful that it could help end the war.
And the rest is history from there.
So, I went to the battlefield. I didn't want to live in a world without my music. Thank you, Danny.
The Reiner
kid.
blood splatter.
Manning on the battlefield.
Lots of blood splatter. Everybody is heroes.
Our country celebrated us as heroes.
Temporarily at best. But some still fear their...
But we were no longer seen as human to them.
Loss of humanity.
No one could find joy from hearing a monster sing.
Ouch. What's been shooting at him?
I've lived in this place ever since. But now, that's coming to an end.
Triss.
I can't keep hiding here. They'll find me someday. Besides, what's the point of trying to stay alive if I can never sing again?
That's harsh.
Cheer up, Triss. You can't lose hope.
I'm going to be in this town for a while. If you don't mind, may I come visit you again?
Visit me?
It'd be fun. My name's Shaul. What's your name?
I'm Beatrice, but everyone calls me Triss.
I'll come back soon. We can talk more the next time I visit.
It is all
right, Triss?
But I can't recall the name of the one.
There has to be something I can do to help Triss out of this situation.
The next day, seashells. That's so cute. Sketches, flowerbed. That's nicer. They're bonding, like sisters.
Good morning, Triss.
Until that one day. The sun is still able to help them out.
This is excellent. With this fortress and the strength of the incarnates, we won't be outdone by the north. Not a chance.
Kane.
Tell me, Master Kane, when do you think they're going to arrive here?
They'll be here soon.
Really? Hank doesn't like to eat onions?
Didn't know that.
I never heard about that.
I can tell you what he hates even more than onions.
What's that?
Really?
Wow. I'm teased.
You know, you have the most expressive face.
Cute.
There are times I still wish for things. I wish I could go on stage and sing in front of an audience again. Just like I used to. But no one wants to listen to me now. They're afraid of how I look.
How you look shouldn't matter. Your singing voice is so wonderful. You'll see. The day is bound to come when everyone will be thrilled to hear you sing again.
If only you can all be that naive.
Thank you.
I ain't gonna last, so.
Where have you been? You shouldn't spend so much time wandering through town.
Why would you say that?
The people here are extremely wary of soldiers.
They're
afraid
that's
of another funny. War.
It's still like
people
something
tend
after
to
all.
A bit unpredictable when they're feeling anxious. Believe me, we would be happy to leave this place if we could. But first, we need to exterminate all of the incarnates.
Yeah, that's still their duty after
Is
all.
That for the sake of the mission?
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
I'm not really sure how to say this.
Here we go.
I have an older brother. His name's Kane. And right now, along with the incarnates, he's the one in command of New Patria.
The same Kane?
He's not only betrayed me, but the entire Withers family. So I am going to take him down. That is my responsibility and duty. You should understand how I feel. You did it. You shot your father.
That was out of obligation.
I'm prepared to do whatever it takes as well. I will exterminate all of the incarnates. My brother and Captain Hank Henriette.
I haven't found Hank's whereabouts yet either. songs. Until one day.
Sorry, but we're not open till tonight.
Dude. Trouble.
Charles, are you hiding something from us?
Crap.
Some people saw you out on the beach. They said they heard a strange song.
Crap. No.
I heard that the guy staying near the beach are the incarnate extermination squad.
They're out to kill.
So we've decided to have a little look around the bar.
Oh. Oh, hit him in the face. And fire. Whoa. Going for his old bar. Gunshots heard a mile away. Damn. And sometime later, he's injured.
Hello there. You know, Charles, I've been thinking it might be time for me to leave. Once enough time passes, and people are finally ready to accept us for who we truly are.
I don't think that's ever gonna happen.
Then I'll come back to this place. Maybe then I'll sing for an audience again.
Yeah, he's to gun wounds, gunshot to the stomach.
Charles, what happened to you?
Run away, Jess. The men from town are coming. They'll be here. Jess, please don't hold this against them. You're just so weary. The thought of facing an uncertain future is painful.
I couldn't bear the thought of living in angst anymore.
Trust.
I don't think you're going to be able to accompany you and Piano anymore.
Sorry.
And he dies. Sorry about that. Oh no. Puts him to sleep. Wow. She's walking amongst them.
My word, it really is her.
Dang.
She must have come back from the war.
She's been back.
They're
unconscious.
All still breathing.
Just
they
unconscious.
Just appear to be in a deep sleep.
Deep sleep?
The songstress.
The incarnate siren. I've heard that her special ability can put people to sleep instantly.
Split up and find her.
Something hit her twice. I'll already prepare for that. Don't think so. Ugh. Oh boy. It's too intense.
Stop, Tris!
It's enough.
Why are you doing this? What's gotten into you?
Person she loved was dead.
Michelle, just look. Everyone looks so happy in their sleep. They don't have to be scared of a painful future anymore.
And eternal painful slumber is that.
It's my song. It saved every one of them. I may not get any
cues
or
applause,
but this is my stage. Isn't it wonderful?
She's lost it.
No, this is wrong. This isn't you, Tris. Where's the Tris that I know?
I'll put him in the ticket. Back to the bar.
Yes. Isn't this stage a mess? I actually used to sing here. Before this, I had absolutely nothing. Every day, I tried hard not to see the pain around me. But this stage gave me everything. It was my reason to keep living. But now, I don't belong. someone like me sing.
Would
you come hear me perform if I looked like this?
Yeah.
When my father returned from the war, he had lost his ability to speak. But I could still understand the depth of his kindness and the love he felt for me. So I believe you can sing too, just like you used to. Please sing for me. Your voice is lovely.
She almost looks like she's in her song. Old memories with him back.
Shaw, I'd love to.
Oh my gunshots. Crap.
She's still breathing. Finish her off.
Jack, no!
Hold on.
No, wait. This is different. I promise. Chris, will you?
Just one last song. It's okay.
The ship that held my mom eternal will never return again in my time. My light will shine forever though.
Like a copyrighted one. She dies. Rest in peace, Siren.
Watch your step. Handle that carefully.
Okay, thank you for the update. There's news of Hank Henriette. His tracks were reportedly found in the Central Mountains.
Is that confirmed?
Listen carefully.
No doubt about it.
The next time you get in the way of a target, we'll keep shooting.
Got it.
She was down. You should have shot her. That's what I thought you'd do.